Today our insight is two kinds of dinosaurs. One is Antarctic, the other is Arctic. First, Antarctic has